हे गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल गेट सक्सेस इन जीके। सो गाइस, आज की इस वीडियो में हम जीके के अमेजिंग क्वेश्चन देखने वाले हैं। तो अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छी लगती है तो प्लीज़ इस वीडियो को लाइक कीजिए, और अगर आप हमारे चैनल पर नए हैं तो प्लीज़ इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करके बेल आइकन ज़रूर से प्रेस कर लें, जिससे हमारी अगली हर आने वाली वीडियोज़ की नोटिफिकेशन सबसे पहले आपको मिलती रहे। सो गाइस, द क्वेश्चन नंबर वन इज़ What is the minimum age to be appointed as the chief minister? And the answer is 25 year. Question number second is when is National Science Day celebrated? And the answer is 28th February. Question number third is who is known as the father of evolution? And the answer is Charles Darwin. Question number 4th is Albert Einstein received Nobel Prize in the year, and the answer is in 1921. Question number 5th is who is known as the inventor of the steam engine, and the answer is James Watt. Question number 6th is which gas contains in largest volume in our atmosphere, and the answer is nitrogen. Question number 7th is which gas is used for flying balloons, and the answer is helium. Question number 8th is which industry in India is the maximum consumer of water, and the answer is thermal power. Question number 9th is the National Police Academy is located at Hyderabad. Question number 10th is the first e-passport in India was issued to, and the answer is Pratibha Patil. Question number 11th is the largest source of power supply in India is, and the answer is thermal power. Question number 12th is the Eastern Ghats and the Western Ghats meet at, and the answer is Nilgiri Hills. Question number 13th is National Sugar Institute is located at, and the answer is Kanpur. Question number 14th is which day is also known as Indian Census Day, and the answer is 9th February. Question number 15th is India became the member of United Nations in the year, and the answer is in 1945. Question number 16th is Lakshadweep is a group of how many islands, and the answer is 36. Question number 17th is the Arjuna Awards were instituted in the year, and the answer is in 1961. Question number 18th is India first took part in the Olympic Games in the year, and the answer is 1920. Question number 19th is how many squares are there in a chessboard, and the answer is 64. Question number 20 is the first Asian Games were held in, and the answer is New Delhi.
That's all in this video guys. Thanks for watching. Till then, stay tuned with my channel.